Derek.
What?
Have you any idea what in the name of Christ your dad's doing with Tom's nan?
No.
Want to hear a story, Derek?
Yeah.
It's a story about two blokes that went caravanning and said their goodnights. About an hour later, this gang of sort of male rapists.
Male rapists?
Yeah.
What's that, male rapists?
Men that rape other men. They burst into the caravan and they just start bumming them non-stop. And because they're cannibals as well, they just start...
Cannibals? What's that?
They're sort of eating human flesh. They bummed their two men.
Yeah.
And then they fed on their flesh.
Yeah.
And then they left them to rot.
That's the worst story what I've ever heard. Should we leave the light on tonight?
No, I turn it off, mate, so I've got to have my tug.
What would win out of a male rapist and a cannibal?
Not now, Derek. You're putting me off my stroke, mate.
Sorry. Night, Kev.
Night, Derek.